Girls D1 basketball, North Kingstown, the top team in 1B, visiting East Providence. Home team trailing. They cut the deficit. Zaray Hall, the sweet pass to Audrey Bernard, but skipper junior Jalen Holmes had herself a night. Brooke Fonts finds her in transition for the pretty finish. Then a little later, she uses the pick and drains the three. North Kingstown moves to 14-4 with the 43-29 win.